The economy of a country, called the domestic economy, is divided into five mutually exclusive resident institutional sectors: non-financial corporation sector, financial corporation sector, general government sector, household sector, and non-profit institutions serving households sector. The five sectors of a domestic economy are standard across all macroeconomic statistics. We also have a term frequently used when discussing GFS called the public sector. Institutional units that are controlled by the government are called public, and those that are not controlled by the government are called private. The non-financial and financial corporation sectors can be either public or private. The general government sector is by definition controlled by government, and the households and non-profit institutions serving household sectors are not. Regardless of its government's internal organisational structure, each country has a general government sector and a public sector, the public sector being comprised of the general government sector and the public units of the non-financial corporation sector and financial corporation sector. All resident public, non-financial and financial corporations controlled by government comprise the public corporations subsector.